strike to find the top corners with those. Give him anything in around 18 to 20 yards out, and I'd expect Byron to be tested. Celtic are heading towards their first defeat of the season in all competitions. 10 games played, 5 in the league, 5 in Europe. Not beaten until tonight, it seems. Only beat once in their last 25 matches.
It's the most important one, though, guys. The one that counts. You know, it's a game like this that is keeping the club perpetually where it's at. As European nearly mentioned.
Bottom of the group is 1-1, lost 5. And so Richard coming into the FPR crosshead. It's all 4 games against Atletico Madrid and Juventus without scoring. But they're only a fair few points from being in the competition. That's what they want to get, and that's what they're close to getting. And as Griffiths has been a large